Hi friends! Welcome back to our channel! This is Princess!
I'm Dan!
We are the BB Show!
So yeah, welcome back to our channel, and welcome back to another reaction video. So, a lot of people have been asking us, how do we come up with our reaction videos? Some of it is recommended by some of our friends.
Yes.
Some of it's recommended by some of our subscribers. But some of it, like this one that we're going to do today, we just see searching YouTube. You know, going through YouTube, you see like all those videos on the side sometimes, and you're just curious on what you're going to see.
Yep.
So for today's video, we're actually going to be reacting to an Indonesian lady that did a Japanese version of Doja Cat Say So.
Say So, yeah. Yeah. It actually got really famous. Even Doja Cat like reacted to it. So I can't wait. Let's watch this. Let's go. Let's dive in. Aw, that's cute.
Anime girl.
Yeah. I'm not even gonna pronounce her name because I don't know how to pronounce it.
Yeah, I don't want to mispronounce her name, but okay.
Oh, she's cute.
Why does this feel so anime?
I know, it feels like I'm watching like an intro of anime.
How many languages does she have on the left? Three?
So cute!
She has the autotune on point. It kind of sounds like Doja Cat.
Oh yeah.
It sounds the same. It's funny, but it's good.
I love her voice.
It sounds like, again, it really sounds anime-ish. It sounds like a little kid. But I'm curious when she gets to the bridge, you know, with Doja Cat goes a little hard.
Chill. But can she actually speak Japanese? Or is she just doing a cover of somebody else?
If you're Japanese, let us know if this is like pronounced pronunciation and everything.
Yeah, I don't know how to speak Japanese, so I have no clue.
But hey, do you. You're doing good so far. How old is she?
I know, she looks really young. And I love what she's wearing. I love pink, so. I love anything about like chibi, anime.
I guess I won't have a
Oh my god. I can see like another person making this video with like chibi people dancing, like chibi girls dancing and
I'm
dancing to it.
Anime-ish stuff on the side. I can see what you're talking about.
Yeah.
Oh, she can do the dance.
Oh my god, she's so cute. I love it. Oh my god. Ooh. Alright.
Okay. So she'll just doing it too.
She's just like relaxed. She's just like having fun. You can tell.
I'm trying to like read the lyrics on the upper left.
I don't
know which part of the song we're in.
That's why everybody like watch this. watching this. This is so cute.
You would.
Kawaii! I'm like, hot. I love it. Like, if you guys don't know me, I'm like a big fan of like chibi fan art. Like, anything chibi. Yeah, like, if you can see.
Tight.
If you see my tattoos.
Tight.
Shut up. Yeah, I love it. Like, her voice. Oh, it sounds like I'm watching like an intro of like an anime.
Yeah, I was getting those anime vibes from her. Like, I could see, like what you said, somebody would make like a cartoon version of this.
Yes.
And using her voice just to do the song.
I know. But I kind of want to hear like her natural voice though. Like,
somehow hear it through, yeah, but the like, auto-tune.
True. But probably we're going to search another video of her. Like, yeah, her singing.
Sorry for not pronouncing her name, because again, we don't want to mispronounce it. So if you're a fan of hers, thank you for coming to our channel. Sorry we're not pronouncing it. But yeah, we liked it though. Thing I liked about it, she was chill. I like seeing people take a cover of a song, yes, and putting it into a different language. She threw me off when she was going full Japanese all of a sudden. She talked English, and I was like, where's this coming from?
So, is she actually from Japan, or is she in Indonesia? Please
learning
let us know.
Learning to speak Japanese?
Yeah, learning to speak Japanese. Yeah, please comment below. Let us know about her. And yes, we want to do another reaction.
Yep. So, if you like this video, make sure you do comment. You do like it. And if you like our reaction, just subscribe to our channel. So, yeah. Hope to see you guys again.
Thank you.
Bye, friends. Oh, no.